Welcome to Epever Unboxing Series video. Today, we present our latest HP Series 65A Series Inverter Charger. This video will guide you step by step through the unboxing, installation, and wiring. Whether you're a professional installer or an enthusiast in renewable energy solutions, this guide will walk you through the process, ensuring a smooth and efficient setup. So let's explore the capabilities of the HP Series 65A together. HP Series 65A is a solar grid charging inverter charger with an IP65 protection rating, featuring pure sine wave output and compatibility with various generator types for charging. It incorporates the latest DSP digital intelligent control technology and standard Modbus protocol communication interface. This device can manage multiple energy sources and supports fully digitalized single-phase and three-phase parallel outputs. The series includes two models, 3,500 watts and 5,500 watts. The 5,500 watt model supporting dual PV inputs, greatly improving PV utilization. In the following segment, we'll use the 5,500 watt model as a demonstration sample. Let's get started with the unboxing. This is the packaging box of the device. Let's open it. Inside the box, we have a device and a few accessories, including load and grid connector, expansion bolts, battery connector, certificate of compliance, and user manual. This is HP Series 65A Series Inverter Charger device. On the front of the device, it's a large LCD display unit and control buttons for monitoring device status and making settings. At the back, there's a large area of metal heat sink to ensure device normal operation under the IP65 high protection level. The bottom of the device has input-output interface, device switch, and a cooling fan. Port names are as shown in the diagram. The link port is used to single-phase parallel or three-phase parallel, supporting the parallel output of up to 12 devices. The relay interface used to controls the start and stop of the oil engine. The COM interface allowing connection to our Wi-Fi module and 4G module for remote monitoring of the device. For information on how to remotely monitor device using a mobile app, please refer to our YouTube channel video. The HP Series 65A Series device built-in BMS link module for direct battery connection via BMS interface. The USB communication interface is mainly used for software upgrades and device debugging. Now, let's watch the installation steps. Once the device is installed, wiring can proceed. This is wiring diagram. Please refer to this for steps. Before starting to connecting the device, we need to make the AC output wires, grid input wires, and battery connection wires. battery connection wires are produced. AC output wires and grid input wires are produced. Let's proceed to the device connection. First, ground the device for protection. Second, connect the battery. Third, connect the load. Fourth, connect the solar panels. Lastly, connect to the grid power. After wiring, double-check the sequence of the connections to ensure it is correct before turning on the device. Turn on the device. If the display lights up without error messages, the device is operating normally, and you can now use it to power your household appliances. Please note that the maximum inverter output power for this model is 5,500 watt. It is recommended not to exceed this value when connecting devices. Remember, safety and precision are key, so always refer to the user manual for specific guidelines. If you have any questions or need further assistance, contact our support team.